Cybercriminals are increasingly targeting ATMs. In this video, we take a closer look at how they're doing this.
So we have here a real ATM, and it is infected with malware. So I'm gonna show you two different techniques criminals are using to steal money from this machine. So here is where the money is stored in an ATM. As you can see, it is protected with this heavy door, which in the old days, criminals were trying to break into this. So, but now they are more sophisticated. The criminals will open this top portion of the ATM so that they can transfer the malware into the machine. From there, they will use the external ports like the USB or the CD-ROM in order to accomplish that. There are two ways to interact with the malware. The first one is by attaching an external keyboard to the ATM CPU, and the second one is by using a cell phone connected to the USB port. Let me show you how it works. Okay, so this is the first method. The criminals are gonna use an external keyboard like this in order to interact with the malware right into the screen. So they are gonna activate it, enable it, and dispense the money. I just sent an SMS message, which is gonna be received by the phone inside the ATM, which will activate the malware in order to dispense the money for us. These are just some ways to get money out of ATMs. If you wanna learn more about cybercrime or how to protect against it, please visit our website.